But Aurangzeb, just 14 then, did not budge nor let his horse turn around. He firmly stood his ground and waited for the raging elephant to get closer, and just when it was close enough, he flung his spear right into the elephant's forehead. This enraged the elephant further, and it tossed the prince off his horse. But before it could do any further harm, his brother Shuja, some noblemen, and the guards present there drew the elephant away and back into the action with the other elephant.